guess it's that one. Fuck. You gotta be shitting me. Yeah, thanks for reminding me from my past failures.
Where's
the we give up button?
I must find a way through.
Yep.
No true pay. Yep. That hit the mark.
I don't know. This was probably like when I said fuck it. I just need to keep leveling him up. That was a recap of what happened. Just a recap. Let's go to the encampment. And then let's look at our peepo. 16, 15, 15, 13, 12. Okay, well, that's the problem. We have those who aren't that powerful, but we can overcome that through training. This is a mental mock battle. Cool. Let's just get this done so we can finally just continue the story.
Time to work.
You bet.
I won't lose.
Good to hear.
Here I come. Try this.
Good job.
Feisty, aren't we?
I'm proud that you guys don't know how to fucking fight.
That was close.
Well, that was impressive.
From where shall we strike?
The front.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
I think there is.
Stay composed.
Our victory is assured. Back at you.
It's time.
How about this?
Cool heads shall prevail.
I really wish that she could attack. She can't really do much.
Whatever it takes.
Blazing chains. Yeah, two axes. Burn your fiance.
So, it falls to me.
Come on!
Always him. Always gotta aim for the nerd.
Time to work. You won't escape.
Charge!
Leave everything to me.
Hey-ya! Nice.
I won't give in. This ends now!
Forward! Death from above!
Damn, that was critical.
Let me heal your wounds.
Let me heal your wounds.
Your wounds are healed.
This will help.
Let us pry out their weakness. This should do.
Much appreciated. Time to take action.
Not on my watch.
Here goes.
It's time. Aim steady.
Good shit.
There's more yet to learn.
Nice. Would you?
I will end this. With the powers in me.
Now then, to work.
A cold wind blows.
I've been waiting for this!
I will end this.
Kill him! Kill him now!
Then.
We mustn't let our guard down. Flugi!
Forward!
Whatever it takes.
Perfect. Have another!
Noise.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Pry out their weakness.
It is time to strike.
I shall do what I can.
Your wounds are here.
Thank you, friend.
I've been waiting for this! Show me what you're made of.
I will end this. Let me help.
Good.
So, it falls to me.
So it comes to battle. Got it.
My turn.
Allow victory is within reach. Allow me.
Nice.
For victory. Be gone.
Feisty, aren't we?
Defeat is not an option.
Ah! Together.
That's some
it isn't
good
over
teamwork.
Yet. Take this. This battle is won.
I see a path to victory.
You do.
Stay composed.
Shall we begin?
Your wounds are healed.
Strike while the iron's hot.
Let's do this.
That certainly helps.
Where was I?
I fight for peace.
Cool. I do too.
I shall protect
you. Promising.
I've been waiting for this. I'll be your shield.
I'll give it my best.
Just for the hell
I can just get over there.
The strong masculine urge just to build a ladder.
Time to work.
This is the end.
Let's see if that's enough. I think we can do this. Perhaps I can level up my characters. That's a disappointment. And she is just worthless. Screw it. We'll just, see how we do without leveling up again. Oops. Oh. Yeah. There we go. Oh, a new character? Can this new character be evade? Xana's really
looking
just,
worse for wear, Anna. Long scouting missions sure ain't easy.
Easy or not, I do what duty demands. Do you need something?
No. Just reckon Benedict must be relieved you're back safe and sound.
Must he?
Of course. After all, he treats you like his own daughter. Don't know any parent what wouldn't worry over their child. And he's got extra cause to fret, with all the dangerous work he gives you.
Oh? It never crossed my mind. Benedict trusts me, That's all I've ever needed.
That's so.
Do all parents by blood show concern for their children?
Yes.
Wondering about yours, are you?
That's none of your concern.
I still remember how you insisted on being a scout, soon as you were old enough. You wouldn't say why, but any fool could guess it was to find out more regarding your parents. This works well suited to that sort of thing.
Yet Benedict refused me.
And he was wise to do so. It ain't a job for an amateur. Guess he hadn't anticipated you'd trained under Archibald.
I earned his respect when he saw what I could do. The means don't matter, only the results.
So, do we get a character? A few years ago.
I have grave news, sir. The enemy has captured one of our scouts. I know our soldiers aren't broken easily, but given enough time in the enemy's hands.
And here we are, severely shorthanded. I shall call a war council, so our approach may be reconsidered.
Just send Anna in there. She's just a superhero, just jumping up in the air and disappearing.
The scout has been rescued and returned safely home.
Already? That was far sooner than I anticipated.
I hope my actions were not out of line.
No, no. Well done, Anna. I don't know where I'd be without you.
Nor are you.
Can't thank you enough for leaping to my scout's rescue, while Benedict was still pondering what to do. I'd pay good coin just to see that look on his face again. So, think you'll find your parents? Not trying to dissuade you from looking, mind. Only being nosy.
Dissuade? Is there something you've not told me?
What would I know that you don't? Just take care
he's
you don't end up regretting it.
The truth is, he's her father. Because they both have gray hair.
I'm this close. I can feel it.
Yeah, because that was your father who just patted you on the back. Serenova's convictions were definitely strengthened from that. That flashback that had nothing to do with him. Alright, let's get humbled again. Of course we're gonna make it. First off, shit, they're all shit. Of course Serenova has to be up in the front. Well, she can fly, though. I hate this. I don't like her. Yes. Shit, where's... Dude.
I'll do my best.
You better. I need you here. is right there defending. And then you go there. You go there. God help us in what we are about to do. We are gonna beat this. Zero deaths. Yep, we've already done this before.
You'll have to be cleverer than that to outfit. This is what you get. We must put it for my lord. Well, now
my turn.
See, it's always the good attacker that must go first. Take cover.
You won't.
Please don't see me.
My turn. Yeah, for my kingdom.
Jeez.
Here I come.
Good shit. Incoming!
What's that?
Yeah, we know. Little boy.
Forward!
It's your time to shine. Build us a ladder.
Now I end this.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. Let us steal our defenses.
I have a good feeling about this one. It's like I grew up a bit.
I'll take you on!
Alright, you're gonna go and ram that ass.
You're in the way!
No! Ladder boy.
Back at you.
Good
so
shit.
It comes to battle.
I'll show you what I can do.
That's what I like to see.
Strike while the iron's hot.
Take this
right on target.
Oh, we're growing up.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Deal fire to your series across. Oh, that's a really good move. It's not gonna kill them right away in our position. That's some good shit.
Stay right there.
Now then, to work.
I see through you.
Why did I put her there? Okay, I screwed myself over on that one. Okay, Anna.
Victory is within reach. Found on strike.
Charge! Take that!
Yes! Yes! Nice.
Time to take flight. Darkness and Gore open. Victory is within reach.
For the honor of House Wolfort. Perish.
Alright.
Sorry.
That's a little inconvenient, but we could still save this.
I shall try my level best.
Just protect.
Stay
composed. I can do it!
Yes!
Well now. For my lord.
Shut up! Get out of there. That's
bullshit. You are. You're in the way.
It's time. Try this.
I fight for peace.
Do that move. Blazing, or no, pillars. Can't do it yet. Nice.
Now then, to work.
Yeah, do damage to him. Oh, we are kicking ass.
That was close.
My turn.
And you take care of that asshole.
Suffer sound strike. Victory is within reach.
Together. Ladder boy! Save him!
For my lord. Bask in your fire. That hit the mark.
This battle is ours.
From where shall we strike? Now I end this.
Coward.
I'm a fool.
Back at you.
Leather boy.
On.
No.
You have nothing left.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Please show me.
For the good
of all. Much appreciated.
Keep drawing their fire. Keep distracting them.
You won't beat me!
So, it falls to me.
Nice, we got you in the bag. No, no, get back here, yeah, bitch.
Maybe next time.
Back at
you. You're dead. Burn in hell.
No.
We can still get this.
This can't be.
I won't give in.
Wolf is cornered. That hit the mark.
Wide open!
Let us
we'll get him yet.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Oh, I can't reach him. But I could give her a shield.
For the good of all. Gracious.
Work. I see through you.
Nice.
Ha! That tickled.
That tickled.
Now or never.
Your orders?
We mustn't let our guard down. Rudy,
have another. When a wolf is cornered. Wait your turn.
I'm afraid this may hurt.
I fight for peace. I shall protect
that
you.
That certainly helps. It wasn't good enough.
It's
now,
so well. Man,
to work.
Enchanting.
all you got? You're in the way! I love the battle.
Nice.
Should have been more careful.
I need to start using the fire shield.
I won't give in.
Victory is not yet out of reach. That seemed to work.
Steady now.
Be gone!
Yeah. Hit my magic book on those ankles.
I won't give in. Try this.
Yeah, he's running. He knows.
You won't escape.
Over here!
I feel stronger already.
I must find a way.
You will.
My turn.
You will.
Allow me.
Scorch him.
With the powers in me.
I'll be fine.
I'll take you on! To victory!
Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy.
I won't give in.
You'll get no mercy from us. Time to work. Victory is within reach. This is the end.
Are we not finished?
These foes are not to be trifled with.
Let us steel our defenses.
I will end this.
I shall protect you.
Just max my XP by doing that shit.
Come and get me!
We mustn't let our guard down. Here!
Your orders?
Slip off the canyon.
This is troubling. Stay composed.
That certainly helps.
For the future of House Wolfort.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Let me help.
I shall make use of this.
I've been waiting for this.
End it. Nice.
I will end this.
use it and throw it. We can't. Okay. Throw it. Nice. Finally.
Mercy.
Victory is ours. Surely we needn't shed yet more blood.
We should.
We cannot spare him, my lady. Not when he knows what we intend to do.
He was complicit in the salt fraud, was he not? Perhaps he might agree to bear witness for us.
Yes, yes. I'll tell you everything. Whatever you wish.
Then let us attempt it.
Fools!
What
you
a
haven't
bitch.
Won yet. Once I report to Minister Sorsley, he will crush your pathetic house.
You certainly took your time, Anna.
No more than was necessary.
Unfortunate. We'll have to find another witness.
His lips may have been sealed, but it's only a matter of time until this betrayal is discovered.
We must prove our case before that happens. Come, let us hurry to the capital.
After surviving an ambush at the hands of Sorsley's retainer, Booker, Serenoa and his retinue arrive at the Hyzantian capital.
Yas.
I thank you for bringing this matter to my attention. That said, salt makes for poor evidence. There's simply no way of telling legitimate goods apart from illicit ones.
Surely, as Minister of Domestic Affairs, rumor of Sorsley's illegal salt trade has reached you.
Rumor, yes, but nothing more. From foreign sources, no less. I cannot help wondering if these rumors are more intended to drive a wedge between us and Sorsley. And in doing so, throw our land into chaos. Not that I would question the honorable intentions of House Wolfort, of course.
I understand you have good reason to doubt in your position, Mr. Kamsel.
Asshole.
But weeding out corruption is a duty that falls to House Ferrant. If you find anything else, pray, inform me at once.
Of course.
Yes.
So, he wants us to bring him further evidence before agreeing to aid us. Even one of the Saintly Seven can only act upon the surest foundation, it seems.
He's about to tip his fedora and go full atheist for a moment. So you actually need full proof this time. But when it comes to religion, only faith? Yeah. Toxic Atheist.
House Wolford, eager to report House N's illicit dealings to Hyzant, rebuffs an attack from Booker, Sourcelay's loyal assistant, and gains entry to the city. Alas, Camsel, one of the Saintly Seven, informs them that charges cannot be brought without hard evidence of Sourcelay's misdeeds.
I see the salt matter is being addressed.
Exactly as you predicted, no less. I never expected House Wolford to so much as entertain the idea.
The Wolforts are formidable, always striving to do the right thing, which is also what makes them so easy to manage.
What are you scheming now?
Scheming? You make it sound so scandalous. All I do,
Do not play the fool. I know Minister Edor has taken notice of you. You would do well not to let it go to your head. I certainly cannot bring myself to admire the man.
Oh, why ever not?
'Tis not worth going into detail. Suffice to say, I would not mourn him should some grave impropriety come to light.
Then, for now, let us gleefully await the Wolfort's next move.
I thought they were supposed to be my allies. Asshole! Hey, well, working Erdor accounts tales from his and Benedict. Okay. Some deep lore shit.
Once we have stacked those sandbags, we should be well fortified against even the fiercest deluge.
Leave it to me. This old wolf has some vim in him yet.
Please don't ever say that again. I got some vim inside me for you.
Phew. Haven't used some of those muscles since before I can remember.
I must say, when I saw the enormity of the task before us, I did not think we would finish in mere bows. I had braced myself for a full day of labor, at the very least.
Thank Benedict for that. We'd still be searching for weaknesses in our perimeter had he not been guiding us.
Indeed, but let us not understate Erador's feats of strength.
Come now, Erador. How many times must I tell you to be delicate with the sandbags? We only have so many at hand.
I hear you. I'll treat them as delicately as my lady love, in the absence of one.
Now is not the time for jests, Erador.
I hate
jokes. If you don't want
jokes.
Me complaining and you don't want me jesting, then I guess I'll just shut my mouth.
To hear them trading barbs like children, you would never think they work so well together.
Wisdom and strength. Two pillars that keep House Wolfort standing strong.
Wisdom, eh? He wasn't always that way. Took him plenty of failing to get where he is now.
I find that difficult to believe.
Is there something you wish to share with us, Erador?
Might be. Maybe you've forgotten the folly of 20 years past, but my mind is a steel trap. And what's our task for today?
We are to deliver this message to Lady Destra with all haste.
Seems simple enough. Send a bird.
Damn.
I would not trust a bird in this rain. A horse would be more reliable, and swifter besides.
They look young.
Is that so? I respectfully disagree, my friend. Either way, I'm not gonna be the one nursing you back to health if you catch the chills.
Shall we make it a wager, then? Send a bird, and we shall see who reaches Lady Destra first. You had best hurry.
What? Benedict!
I'll show him.
Off he goes. Well then, where are those damned hawks? As I recall, Benedict arrived at around the same time as the hawk. If it were a sunny day, he might have won.
Ah, the folly of youth. Many of our best days were spent in Lord Simon's service. We made many such wagers in an attempt to get into Lord Simon and Lady Destra's good graces.
I remember when...
I believe we have had enough reminiscing for one day, Erador.
Don't be such a harsh taskmaster, Benedict. Where's the harm in a story?
Ask me that again when the floodwaters break through our meager fortifications. There is much to do and little time to do it. Wouldn't you agree, Anna?
Me?
Old friends or old enemies? Sometimes it is hard to tell with those two.
Whatever the case, our work's done for the day. And there's nothing like a hard drink after hard labor. You two care to join me?
I would love to. Please, regale me with more tales of your youth.
I see no harm in one drink.
What?
Let's be off then.
Shall we invite Benedict along?
You'd only be wasting your breath.
He hates fun.
Now that you mention it, I do not believe I have ever seen you two sharing drinks.
I know.
Spirits cloud the mind, so I rarely drink. When I do partake, however, I prefer to do so in quiet. I fear Erador would only spoil that.
Do it right now, you fucking coward. Oh, he fixed his glasses, too, to be a little snobby prick. Acting like he's all better than everybody. I don't respect that.
Well, if it isn't Tenebris, gloomy as ever, I see.
Minister Sorsley, I see you are in high spirits.
And why shouldn't I be? House Wolfort is ferrying my salt as we speak. An illustrious house from the Salt Iron War trying to win my favor.
We're doing
it's
that.
Laughable.
Uh-oh.
But can they succeed, being as ignorant to the circumstances as they are?
If they fail, I simply lay the blame upon them and see their house duly punished. I shall gain merit in place of money.
Money! That's
I did not take you for an optimist. Or have you forgotten of Exham and Camcell's suspicions?
You speak as if it were my problem alone, my dear Tenebris.
Do not misunderstand. It is because we are tarred with the same brush. But I have come to warn you. Your dealings of late have grown, perhaps overly so. You would make an enemy of the other saints, should they notice.
And would you too turn against me, Tenebris?
Yes.
Most certainly not. Our fates are tied.
Good. Now leave me.
Pray, be careful, Minister.
What need have I for caution? I have never failed, nor will I ever.
cool. Even though we just snitched on your ass.
Sorsley may well come to end us once he hears of our allegations. There is no turning back now. We must move swiftly.
So how shall we proceed?
We must provide hard evidence, as Minister Camsell requested.
And I wish to be named Archduke of Esfrost.
Does he understand what he asks of us? We have no leads.
Salt is a well-regulated commodity, and numbers do not lie. If this illicit trade exists, someone will have altered the ledgers.
Of course. We'll gather what information we can on Sorsley until the evidence we seek reveals itself. Let us canvass the town and see what we find.
Agreed. We should split up and search for clues.
Very well. Now you're closed. Sweet. What is that? I want it. Give it. Quality timber. A rebel. A South Razagian. Oh, hi. That is true. I cannot trust you. Yes. Oops, I already talked to him. Guys are torturing and force laboring those pink-haired people. I keep forgetting who they're called. Hey, can we go on these rooftops? No? Cool. Oh yeah, there's that guy. Thank you. Okay. A woman who loves rumors. This is just like grasping at this point. Let's just ask the locals in the town to get dirt. Okay. We sent a letter, and I still don't know how to answer that guy. Suspicious merchant. Oh, shit. Stop clicking out on. Thank you. How do I get in? What do I do? How do I get up there? It'd be cool to... Wait, did I do everything? No, I didn't, because I have to be able to speak with that guy and put him in his place. Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. I hear rumors. And about the vanishing vessel. Let me pass. Okay.
What news? Have you learned anything?
Sorsley is shrewd. He'll not reveal his true colors so easily.
Nothing can remain hidden indefinitely. A thorough review of the testimony shall show us the truth.
Benedict is right. Let us review what we know to be true.
Lord Serenoa, what does the evidence at hand suggest? Let us begin with Sorsley himself. What is his crime?
Fuck.
He sold illicit salt.
Of that there can be no doubt. One.
If we cannot secure the help of the remaining saints, doing so will require
Clarice said Sorsley kept a secret ledger.
Of course. Sales had to be carefully managed so as not to arouse suspicion.
Making detailed records a necessity, I've no doubt. Now then, let us focus on where we might find the evidence we need.
By which you mean Sorsley's encampment.
Precisely. Not the one at the Citadel of the Sands, so...
I know its location.
Do your thing, Anna.
So, in brief, Sorsley sold illicit salt, constituting a breach of trust with the Hierophant. House End kept close watch over the transactions and labored to keep them hidden.
Meaning there is a second ledger. The incontrovertible evidence we require.
Said ledger would most likely be found at the End encampment, near the source.
Then we shall sneak inside and secure it.
Never forget that we operate on reasoning and supposition. Should our presumptions prove untrue...
I understand. But the future of House Wolfort is at stake. I will not see us fall to ruin through inaction.
Should be a drinking game for every time he says the future of House Wolfort is at hand or at stake. The future of House Wolfort. At stake.
After learning at last where they can find solid evidence to prove Sorsley's involvement in the illicit salt trade, House Wolfort moves to secure it.
Thank you. to it. Here, let's go and listen in on what's going on with Sausley.
Damn that Wolfort. He ought to have returned by now.
He's more useless than I thought.
Minister Sorsley, a letter's arrived for you, but it is unsigned.
You know better than to bring me messages from anonymous providence.
My apologies, Minister, but it seems to be some sort of warning.
Oh? Let me see it. Your new pet is nothing but a mongrel stalking his prey. He has put down your most loyal hound and seeks the treasure you've so carefully hidden. Heed this warning before it's too late.
Who put that? Did I?
My new pet. Wolfort.
What could it mean?
I doubt it is anything but a trick meant to frighten me. Still, it never hurts to be certain. Summon Booker.
About that.
Lord Booker has yet to return.
What? My loyal hound. It couldn't be. Make for the capital at once and find out what has happened. I shall be right behind you.
So, House Wolfort is making their move.
Yes, Minister. They seek information about the salt that should they not be stopped. After all, they are sticking their noses into our move.
Leave them be for now. This may be a good opportunity to sift the imp. That said, we must be prepared to act at a moment's note.
Of course, Minister. At last.
House End is only the beginning. I will not rest until we root out all who dare threaten Hyde.
Come on, we're just trying to help. We're the goodies. We're not the baddies. Hans, do you think that we're
the
baddies?
Let's review the flow of the salt trade once more, just to be certain. As far as Hyzant is concerned, it begins when the goddess bequeaths her blessing upon the salt. The Hierophant then decides how much is produced. House End oversees said production and is also responsible for sending the salt to the north.
Yep.
And that's the official supply, the consortium.
Yes, production records and consortium records are readily.
The very existence of illicit salt implies there will be discrepancies between those. Supposing House End keeps track of those discrepancies in some sort of...
Then that would be irrefutable proof. But a hypothetical ledger does us no good.
Then we must steal into his encampment and find it.
Anna, go.
That is the only way we can prove Minister Sorsley's transgression.
I agree. However...
You've become quite the radical, Lady Frederica.
I apologize. My suggestion was quite untoward.
Not at all. In fact, it heartens me that you were the one to propose such a course of action.
It heartens me.
I'm in favor.
Simp!
We must use any means to get that ledger.
Oh, Frederica. It heartens me. Here we go. Is this gonna be a stonewalling fight that I get stuck on? Stabby wabby. Right in the gullet. Who's there?
Who goes there?
There we go. There she is. That's Bay right there. That was fucking cool. Holy shit. All about that perspective.
We may have stolen our way inside easily enough, but now the true trial begins. Everyone, spread out. We must find that ledger.
If I would hide a ledger, I would put it somewhere that's obvious.
Could this be it? This is the date Anna researched. Then this must be the amount of salt produced and the discrepancies between the two all noted here. This is it. Sorsley's secret ledger.
Plainly stamped with House End's seal, no less. Even his silver tongue won't be able to explain this away.
We're lucky he's just as meticulous with his criminal dealings
as his
official ones.
Why didn't we just send Anna in here?
Swindlers expect to be swindled, my lord. I expect he kept these records because he didn't trust the others not to try and skim off the top.
How ironic, they'll be his very undoing.
Oh, shit!
Intruders, halt! None but Minister Sorsley himself may touch that ledger.
Oh no, we were just having a late night reading. We weren't looking for anything damning, of course.
I'm on my way.
It's level. Let's level you guys up. Please don't be a pain in the ass. I swear if you guys are, you're gonna break my heart. Fuck. I'm gonna regret this. No, I can't. Fuck it. Just kids. Just recruiting child soldiers. Sorry. Soldiers.
They think to trap us here?
Don't let any of them escape.
Yes, sir!
Take care, my lord. It would be...
Of course. I'll get this ledger out.
I will end this. You won't catch me.
Charge!
No. Uh-oh.
Time to take flight. Not a victory is ours.
Gotta keep my wits about me. How's this?
What was that? He did not shoot that fruity tooty bullshit at me.
From where shall we strike?
Death from above!
There is no mercy on the battlefield. Your defense is weak.
Good try. Come at me. To victory!
do.
Please don't fail me, kid. I beg.
I've got it.
I'm happy. But now you're about to get worked up.
Where's your next?
You're not even powerful.
Fires roar.
Nice.
Where was I?
Bitch. They always have to call in then. I regret bringing these kids in here.
Here goes.
Allow me.
They shouldn't even be here. Source I must.
I won't lose. I'll try this. Back at you. I'm impressed.
Shit.
I'm a fool.
This is gonna...
Here I come.
Fuck. Let's regroup together. Another decoy.
Yeah. I've still got lots to learn.
Yeah, you'll be the decoy.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Stay composed.
I'm probably gonna lose this. Fucking assholes.
I have to do something.
My decoy attacks? That's kinda cool. Nice breath.
Just hold on, everyone.
Much appreciated.
I did it.
I've been waiting for this.
Shit.
Out of my way.
I can still stand.
Thank you. Yeah, this is not a good team.
I shall protect you down.
Now then, to work.
A cold wind blows.
My research bears fruit. Here goes.
Enough! I have failed.
Fuck you.
I will end this.
Suffer.
You're an open book.
The hunt is on.
Take aim. Let the show begin.
I shall try my level best.
I should have leveled it up first. Oh, cool.
I ain't that slow.
I have to keep going.
What does speed do in this? Just go right there and heal yourself.
I can do this. I'll make you proud, Grandfather.
Beat me! You're in the way!
It hurts.
Some research.
Be gone! All right.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Time to work.
Strike. Yeah, just finish.
This is the end. Here I come. Not another step.
This is the worst character ever.
All right.
It hurts. For myself.
Where was I?
This ain't really ideal.
Now or never!
My turn. Suffer! Victory is within reach! Suffer. This battle is ours. Darkness engulfs you. Ready or not, here I come. I've still got lots to learn.
Not on my watch.
Shit. Cool.
I fight for peace.
Time for some research. Huh. Most interesting.
Come on.
Benedict.
We're fucked.
I ain't that slow. I
stupid.
My pride is my shield. I'll do my best!
Will you, though?
Hi-ya!
Over here!
I've still got lots to learn!
Yeah, this is definitely not good.
For you,
now then, to work.
Ice would probably be helpful.
Let me cause some trouble.
Stupid archers.
No!
Allow me.
In me.
Now then, to work.
I knew it. Fuck you.
The hunt is on.
Mercy from us.
I wish I could redo that.
Help me. This is wonderful.
I don't know if I can go on.
That'll distract him.
Allow me.
So, it falls to me.
I see through you.
This isn't good.
How's this?
What?
Here I come.
Why can't I hit it?
Darkness engulfs you.
Victory is ours.
It hurts.
Following up.
Good shit. Someone's gonna die. I knew it. Take a drink.
I will end this.
Lane, heed my call.
I don't know if I can go on.
Prepare yourself.
So, it falls to me.
Time to take flight.
If we take out the archers, we have a chance.
I don't know if I can go on.
I will end this. For the good of all.
Are we not finished?
Let's say I go here. Good shot.
I do not miss. To further the arcane arts.
Time to take flight.
Finish.
Don't let them escape.
This would be so cool if we make it. Yes. We have a chance.
I will end this.
Wouldn't mind a potion.
This battle is ours. You'll get no mercy from us.
This.
I will end this.
Yeah, finish.
Blaine, heed my call. To take flight.
Bitch.
I fight for peace.
Fuck you!
Let me show you what I've learned.
That's some fucked up shit. Okay. There's just no way. I don't think I can get it.
Let me show you what I've learned.
If I still had her. 10. If I line them up just neatly enough. Ugh.
let me show you what I've learned.
No!
With the powers in me,
we will make our ideals reality.
Out!
I cannot lose. Stand. Two ashes.
Oh man, it's so close.
At this rate, I...
What? Why does he get two turns? Fuck you. That was... We did... It was close. I don't care. That shit... They did me dirty. Alright. Oh yeah, someone can have their class leveled up. Anna definitely deserves a promotion.
I must be ever ready.
Increase everybody's health. Need iron. Sure. Sold out, of course. What does everybody else need? Iron. Fiber. Stone. Fiber. Thank you. Timber and fiber. Let's get some timber and why do I keep fucking doing that? Okay. Need iron. Iron. Am I really gonna bully these people just so I can upgrade my main guy? Of course I am.
My turn.
Let's see what you got, Anna.
I won't lose! I will go through if I must!
Time to take flight!
For the honor of House Wolfort.
I see a path to victory.
Let me show you what I've learned.
With the cat?
I will end this.
I won't lose! Forward!
Pick all that up.
The battle is ours.
Let us pry out their weakness.
I will end this.
Two ashes.
Well, that made me feel great about myself. Punch down at people. I don't think it's enough iron, though. Of course it isn't. Let's try it again. I just forgot to buy shit. I need to buy shit. It's the only way. Who sells shit? You do. Thunderstone.
Uh-oh.
Might as well just stock up on this shit. What can you do, you know? That's actually pretty good. I feel much better about this battle. But I tend to feel a lot of things that could be wrong. So, let's see if I'm right or wrong. Ah, fuck. Did I switch the characters out? No, I didn't. Shit.
They think to trap us.
Don't let any of them escape.
Yes, sir!
Take care, my lord.
Of course.
I will end this. Come get me. Too easy.
I won't lose.
Too obvious.
That's forward. Is the best.
Now I end this.
I shall try my level best.
Now! You won't beat me!
Shit, Frederica. Don't die.
I shall do what I can.
You're too important.
Go quick.
I shall do my best.
Whatever it takes.
Here goes.
Let me show you what I've learned. Blaine, heed my call!
So, it falls to me.
Come on!
Of course.
Here goes. Not on my watch.
My turn.
I will go.
Yes.
Time to work. Suffer.
Victory is within reach.
They shouldn't even.
Impressed?
The hunt is on. Take aim.
Defeat is not an option. Death from above.
Well, you're a disappointment.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Allow me. I ain't that slow. I've been waiting for this. You're in the way.
I shall do what I can. Go quickly. This is wonderful. One step closer to our hope.
I'll take it from here.
Here, have another!
Let me show you what I've learned.
For myself.
Time for some research.
Here goes.
Knew
that
it.
Did it.
My turn.
Sometimes I just wish I didn't do that dumb shit.
When a wolf is cornered. I need this.
I have failed. Yeah.
These foes are not to be trifled with.
Allow me. You won't beat me. Show me what you're made of.
So, it falls to me.
A cold wind blows.
My lord!
I shall do what I can.
You're retreating. Fuck. Well, wait.
Perhaps you'll enjoy this.
Yeah, to take action. Give him a little zap. A zapperoni.
I fight for peace.
Same.
Ah!
right. Death!
In your hands now. Oh, no!
Come back at you!
Time to work.
Victory is within reach. This is the end.
When a wolf is cornered.
What happens when a wolf is cornered, my friend?
I need this for my kith and kin.
I won't give in.
Who's next? Okay.
Now.
It's a damn shame that I have to fuck up the roster.
Here goes. Whatever it takes.
I fight for peace.
Pillars of fire.
The fires roar.
Cool.
Now then, to work.
Come on. You won't beat me!
You're needed on the front line, comrade.
To victory! Look at me learning.
I can still move. I'll take this.
It isn't over yet.
Ever to serve my lord.
It hurts.
I know it does. But what can you do?
With the powers in me.
Time for some research.
We must tread carefully.
Suffer!
Shadows conceal me.
Good shit.
Gotta keep my wits about me. What's the rush?
What's the rush?
from this point.
Defeat is not an option.
I'm a fool.
Maybe next time.
Time to take action.
Wouldn't mind a potion.
Farewell! I'll take you on!
How you like this?
Out of my way!
I cannot lose.
This victory is within reach.
This will prove useful.
Ooh.
For you. This isn't good. Darkness engulfs you.
Good shit.
A wasted effort.
Whatever it takes.
Here.
I appreciate it.
I cannot lose.
We know.
Blaine, heed my call.
I was prepared for this.
I hope so. You're too important. Try it.
Victory is within reach.
I'll take this.
Come at me! Away!
We mustn't let our guard down. Not another step.
I don't know what.
Prepare yourself. I'll take it from here.
How do you like that? No.
I need a healer.
What the?
For you, I cannot lose.
Thank you.
me. Out of my way.
Keep him back.
Coward. Thanks. Prepare yourself.
It isn't over yet. You'll get this battle is won.
I need a healer.
This is the end.
Don't let them escape.
You can't hold out much longer.
Honestly, this wasn't as bad as that.
It hurts.
You won't beat me. Push on through.
We mustn't let our guard down.
I was prepared for this.
I'm not done yet.
I can still stand. Over yet.
I need a healer.
We can't hold out much longer.
We're good. We won.
It hurts.
Good job, team. Really need to level up those two kid companions, though.
We have the evidence we need. Now we must hurry to Minister Camsell.
Not a step further, Wolfort. I am not so kind a master as to let betrayal.
You are no master of mine.
Bastard! Give me the ledger or I will take it by force.
So, that ledger is what all the fuss is about.
Camsell! What are you doing here? This encampment falls under my purview.
Indeed, but upholding justice falls under mine.
Here, Minister. I think you'll find the contents of this ledger most illuminating.
Will I? I shall be the judge of that.
Stop! Close that ledger! You have no grounds to pry into my affairs!
Such unsightly behavior, Minister Sorsley. But you're too late. The Mongols already seized your treasure.
Exam! You masterminded this plot! You... you two-faced cur!
So, you were the one who passed me the information.
I did what was necessary to protect Hyzant, but credit for the success must go to you, Minister Camsell.
Hmm. Well, this is coming with me.
Seems we played right into his hands, I.
Perhaps, but we secured Hyzan's trust nevertheless.
Hell yeah.
That, I should think, is worth its weight in gold.
Indeed, my lord. Now all there's left to do is await the Hierophant's judgment.
Sorcery End, you will hear the Hierophant's judgment. Appropriating salt blessed by the goddess to fill your own coffers is tantamount to sacrilege. Therefore, Sorcery End, you are to make two sacrifices to the goddess in penance.
Your life.
The first is your position in the saintly coven. The second is your life.
Oh, shit.
Wait, please! I can explain. Forgive me. Have mercy.
Shit.
With these sacrifices, wrongs have been righted. May the goddess be pleased.
The guy was a prick, but fuck.
You have our deepest gratitude.
That same day, word spread throughout Hyzant of Sorcery End's demise, and that of House End along with him.
Adios.